All right, so you are looking for what a stream key is. Well, guess what? Stream keys, they suck. They're super hard to use, and guess what? They're a thing of the past. In fact, it's almost like using a VHS tape. So there's a new tool out. It's called LIVEpigeon, and the benefit of LIVEpigeon is you never have to see a stream key. You literally get to take your video, and it pushes it live to Facebook. Automatically, it's integrated in there so that you don't even have to see a stream key again. In fact, I want to do a demo for you right now showing you the power of LIVEpigeon. So check this out. All right, so we'll go to livepigeon.com. I've already logged into LIVEpigeon, and now all I'm gonna do is connect my Facebook account. Just like that, it's already linked, and now it asks me, how do I wanna go live today? Which I'm just gonna click schedule, because I'm actually gonna go live, let's say at 5:15 today. From here, I've just gotta fill this out, so I'm just gonna say, demo for LIVEpigeon. Check out how cool LIVEpigeon is. After that, I'm gonna be asked, where do you wanna go live? Do you wanna go live to your profile? Do you wanna go live to a page? Or do you wanna go live to my group? For this, I'm actually gonna go live to one of my pages, to the LIVEpigeon page. I'm just gonna click on the timeline and choose file. And this is the beautiful part right here, okay? If you have a square video, a vertical video, or just an HD video, doesn't matter. You just click upload, and we take care of the rest. If you shot in 4K, if you shot at 1080, it doesn't matter. That is amazing because you don't have to be technical to know how to use the software. Success. Your pigeon has been scheduled successfully. You're like, oh crap, I actually needed to make a change to my video. You can click this button here and make a change. If you need to change the time, you can click this button. Or if you need to just delete it and cancel it, you just click this button. But I'm gonna click on this thumbnail right here. It's then gonna take us over to Facebook to see how it's gonna look to everybody else, and guess what? You're done. LIVEpigeon will take care of the rest, and that is the beauty of how easy and simple this software is. And it was actually designed to be that simple because you don't need to be technical to be able to use LIVEpigeon. So I'm gonna challenge you right now. Go check it out for yourself. Go to livepigeon.com and dive in and just go send your very first pigeon out. Take your message out to the world. And that's all I got for you guys for this time, but until next time.